gut health is the new buzzword in medicine and nutrition, and we are absolutely obsessed by it. But we want to take the conversation out with us frantically Googling and out with kitchen table discussions and find out what actually is going on, cutting through the medical jargon because it's all really confusing, and speaking to gut pros, so scientists, academics,
professors,
foodies, professors, chefs, anyone that will speak to us basically, to find out what is actually going on and how important it is. So you're probably thinking, why us? But as you can probably tell, we're identical twins.
Yeah.
Now, twins have 100% the same DNA, but only 30 to 40% the same microbiomes in their gut, which could probably explain why over the years we've had different ailments, different approaches to diet, health, lifestyle, fitness, and we want to sort of find out why we look the same on the outside, but the inside is completely different. And you're probably thinking, how did this obsession with gut health come about? We're obsessed with what's different. So we volunteered for twin research to basically be guinea pigs for medical research, and we let them do whatever they want. So if our guts are totally different, then everyone's guts are different. So why are we all being sold the same diets, the same fads, the same cookbooks when we're all completely different? So these academics in their ivory towers are beavering away, figuring out this research, but the information doesn't necessarily get disseminated down to our mere mortals. And what we're realizing is it is actually life and death, all this research. And the gut is linked to things like Alzheimer's, IBS, cancer, and even mental health and day-to-day lifestyle and well-being. So we want to be the bridge from the ivory towers and let you guys know what we're finding out, because it's really worrying that if you don't read certain publications or you haven't got a vested interest in stuff like this, then the information just isn't getting out there. And unfortunately, people only get interested in gut health when it's too late and they've got problems with their gut or something a bit more serious. So we all deserve to know exactly what's the best thing to be putting in our bodies and how our bodies react to it. So we want you to know about the gut stuff as well. So every Sunday we're going to be posting a video of us speaking to all the leading academics and professors in this area.
The serious bit.
But we still make it fun. And then every Wednesday we're going to be posting a gut reaction video. See what we did there? Like that. Which is us putting into action the information that we found out.
In practical layman's terms.
Yeah. Easy peasy. So if you want to follow us on the journey, you can get us on the socials, at the Matt Twins on Twitter and Instagram. Try to stop Alana putting up lots of pictures of her dog.
You want that though, eh?
But there will be that there. Also, you can subscribe to the channel so that you know when the videos are coming. And on the website, we're going to be putting everything that we're learning so that if you miss an episode, you can go onto the website and find out all the information that we've learned that week.